Hi, this is Clark Gregg. Check out a clip from my new film, Trust Me, exclusively on Fandango.
Yes, she is. I am so sorry to keep you waiting. I was on a Skype with Helen Mirren, hey? Who will be playing your mother, by the way, but you didn't hear that from me.
No way.
So listen, Aang has got to jet up to ILM to look at your wings, so we need to get started. How do you feel, sweetheart? You ready?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Great, let's get the paperwork out of the way and then we can get going.
Looks good. Anybody got a pen?
So, whoa. Just gotta take a quick look at this. Oh, yeah, no, see, that's a problem. This says adjusted gross.
What's that?
It's how you say bend over in producer.
Howard, listen to me. Ray, we all want her to do this. The studio is never gonna give her what you're asking for.
Never.
Then I'm sorry, but we have to go.
Really?
I'm afraid so, sweetie.
If I could do this for her, I would. But nobody ever gets this on their first movie.
Nobody.
Ray?
I thought I was pretty goddamn clear about where I stood on this, Howard.
You were, Ray.
If you had a set of nuts, you may be stepping outside right about now.
Now, wait a minute. Hey?
Hey everyone, what's happening? Lisa here with a Hollywood update. First up, we're just under 2 months before its July 18 release date. Warner Brothers has delayed their sci-fi thriller Jupiter Ascending, pushing it to a February 6, 2015 date. Next up, Tim Roth has signed on to join the growing cast of the Martin Luther King Jr. biopic, Selma, portraying the Alabama governor, George Wallace. That's it for today. Subscribe to keep up to date and remember, a bird in the hand is worth two in the bush. See you next time.